blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
I'd rather die than come.
The folks at the Corrupted Forge will shut up.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
Can't
find.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
Nobody cares. Why would...
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Nobody would dare destroy monuments to Lord Adachi.
Here on Tsushima? Sure.
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Better find more food.
Warrior, over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
Thank you.
Numanaka Inn. Kuma should be here.
Looking for me?
I promised to bury you, but I'd be alive.
You will kill me!
Bastard!
Wait a moment.
Show me.
You to do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others
It's over now. Let's get you home. This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this.
Enough.
I'm glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
The shrine has been desecrated. Who would do this? Slain and left to rot. Utter contempt for these sacred messengers. Completely destroyed. This took time and effort. Effaced. There's no doubt this was purposeful. What happened here was an act of hate. Do you know who did this? Gomes. They must be responsible. There must be more. They've killed so many, destroyed what is sacred.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. They can no longer harm you, or any other divine messenger. May the slain find peace. Ronin are slaughtering those people.
Stand and fight!
Ugh!
looking for survivors. There's no other way. Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves. Sparring in the wind. Gilded armor splashed with red. Wash the fear away.
Nobu, come on!
You'll get through this.
Looking for me?
Ugh! That was amazing, my lord.
Were you taken from the inn?
No, my lord. They passed this way, but headed east.
Do you know where?
They mentioned some cliffs near the river.
I know that place. Take supplies from the camp and get to safety. Those are the cliffs where the Ronin went.
Show me your skill!
We can do this!
Free the men.
They never stood a chance, my lord.
You're safe now.
Thank you, my lord. These Ronin deserve death.
They killed innocent people at the inn.
I recognize some of them. They used to serve Clan Yarikawa.
Survivors of the rebellion, and still traitors to their own people.
There are more of us nearby. The Ronin took Hoa, Hyoe, and Oda.
Then Oda's alive. If any were killed here, tend to the bodies, and then go somewhere safe. Is there somewhere.
Who will face me first?
Ah!
Stand and fight!
My lord! My lord, please! You must hurry to the inn. My wife was wounded.
I spoke to her.
Is she?
Her final thoughts were of you.
Oh, no. My poor sweet wife.
Her death was avenged. These Ronin will never hurt anyone again.
Thank you, my lord. I need to see her one last time and say goodbye.
Someone in pain.
Stay back!
Oh, forgive me. I thought you were one of them.
That statue was one of Master Izo's.
It wasn't enough for the Mongols to kill my father. They had to desecrate his legacy.
You're Master Izo's son. I'm sorry to hear he's gone. We won't see his like again.
This statue was his best. I could restore it if I had his tools. But his killers have taken our home, too.
I'll get the tools. And we'll honor your father's memory by restoring his work.
Thank you, my lord. Our home is just up the mountain road. And if you can avenge him...
I will.
My lord, please. I don't know how to help this man.
Make her stop. Make her stop.
Master Izo's home.
Come here and fight!
The sculptor's tools must be here. Someone's using the master's tools. Master Izo. He's alive.
What do you want?
Master Izo, I'm glad you're alive. Your son thinks the Mongols killed you.
Poor boy.
I'll take you to him.
No. The reason I'm alive is because a Mongol general admires my work.
The Mongols are mutilating your sculptures, destroying your legacy.
He wants me to create a masterpiece for Kublai Khan himself. I can't refuse.
Gather your tools. We're leaving.
Which of my statues is damaged?
The Bosatsu down the road.
I created that to honor my son's birth.
It's not my finest work.
He disagrees.
Mamoru is a good son, but his eye for art has always been lacking.
Whatever you may believe, that statue is one of the greatest in Kushi.
Kushi? Do you know how vast the Mongol Empire is?
You sound like you're chasing fame and glory.
Aren't you? Everyone respects and fears the ghost, don't they?
I'm fighting to save my people.
You're lucky. You've never had to choose between duty to others and to yourself.
This way. Don't make a sound.
Looking for me?
Quiet. Died defending your legacy.
I'd destroy it all to have him back.
All you can do is honor his memory. Be the man he thought you were.
I'm sorry, my son.
Thank you.